from beautiful Steak of America Stadium in Chuckett, South Carolina, where they love to say, keep pounding, ever since the Tommy DeFist incident back in 13. We all remember where we were that day. I still remember the beautiful screams. Today's matchup is going to be a good one. The teams take the field. The New Orleans Zombies battle the Scarolina Panzers. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. And MFL Game Day is on the air. Grim Blitzrow and my partner Brickhead Mulligan and Mini Bricks. Heard you got a little touch of the mutant bird and pig flu. How you feeling, partner?
Well, the projectile vomiting finally let up, but the monsoon mudslides have begun. If you know what I mean.
I've been literally cramping his brains out all night. He's getting stupider by the hour, if that's even possible.
The kicker died on that play.
That's terrible. Now what do they do?
Well, another player will assume the kicking role for the remainder of the game. The coach is praying he won't need a long field goal to win this one. And it's first and 10. And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 on that play. Second down and 5.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
Third and 2.
Way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and 10. And the defense jumps on sides trying to mutilate. And in some leagues, you aren't even allowed to touch the QB. In the MFL, they have plays just for killing them. That's what I'm talking about. First down and 1. And the crowd goes wild. Touchdown! Touchdown! Shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and 10. He grabs it and picks up 4 on that reception. Second down and 6. And that'll give him 4 more downs to punish the defense. And you better believe they will. First and 10. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And it's first and 10. should have had that one. Second down and 10. Oh, nice hit. First down and 6. And he just nailed him right on the numbers for a touchdown. The coach isn't liking that call. Oh, his head just exploded. This is a first and long, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. First down and forever. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. And he laterals the ball. Man, these guys
are... Well, 1 yard is better than nothing, but not by much.
Third down and the QB is saying his prayers. You know the defense wants some payback after that. The kicker should make this, but you know how it goes in this league. And it's good!
You know, when in this league where murder and bribery are cheered, it's good to be good, huh? I mean, can't we all just...
Not this shit again, Bricks. I'm stopping it right there.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. And it's first and 10. Good run for 5 yards.
Hey, didn't move the change of score, did it? How good can it be?
Second down and 5. Third down and, well, good luck. He's got his beast boost working. Player just transformed into a violent form of pure devastating hit, knocks the ball loose. Pow! With the brain scrambler. And it's first and 10. Second down and long. That, my friends, was an all-pro MFL hit. Third down and the punter is warming up. It's anyone's game at the end of quarter one. First and four. Second down and six. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
First and ten. Oh, what a brutal hit! And it's first and ten. If you don't hear it coming, it'll... off the field for months after that hit.
Yeah, you have to admire him, Grin. He really leaves his heart on the field. And his liver, and his lungs, oh, and his skull.
And it's first and ten. Knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's first and ten. He runs it for three. Second down and seven. First down and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. First and two. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. Straight through the uprights. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
run for no gain.
Then it's not really a run, is it?
Second down and 10. Third down and long. And the defense falls for that trick all the time. Now they're mopping the players off the field. Literally. Third down and forever. He had it for a second there. Tell our viewers what you would do, Briggs.
I don't know. What was the question?
And that's how you get your buzz on in the MFL.
And I'm 2 fists into this bottle of scotch.
And they'll line up for the defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. Nice punt. Should move him back nicely. And he's got a chance for a good return here.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And it's first and 10.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
And that'll be second and 8 to go. Well, it looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. You gotta keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You gotta make that catch.
Third down and 8. We're at the 2-minute warning, folks. Stay tuned for the halftime show. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. The cross-stitching, unbelievable.
And it's first and 10. After 60 minutes, his cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. The 20. He's at the 10.
It's a touchdown.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Oh,
home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five!
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
And it's first and ten. Give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set.
Smart move there, stopping the clock with their first timeout.
And for all you know, maybe he's just stalling or wiring the ref some cash.
The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
Yeah, same as Brits' ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
Yeah, she called it rabbit sense.
Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's that?
They stopped the clock, but they only have one timeout left.
Ah, that's okay, Grim. They can have mine.
That's nice, Bricks. But our timeouts are for our sponsors, and we need money more than they do. Oh, great throw! Great catch! And then put 6 points on the board!
The defense could do anything to stop a throw that good, Grim!
You mean aside from bribing the ref, killing the quarterback, or actually playing some D?
And they line up for the extra point. Straight through the uprights. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
First and ten. Oh, with a brutal hit. The quarterback calls a timeout to stop the clock. They have two left. Second down and a lot. And that's how you run the football. A pickup of 7 on the play.
Grim, why is it that more mentally disturbed clowns don't play football? They'd be good.
Yeah, they're all in politics, apparently. Well, that's 2 timeouts burned. And you have to wonder, Bricks, are they desperate or are they in control?
I'm speaking from experience, Grim. But it really is hard to do both at the same time. And I have mastered it.
With a burst of speed, he finds an opening and the first down. The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. Welcome back to the start of the second half. It's a close game and should be a battle to the end. The teams line up for the kickoff.
And my second half buzz is just kicking in right on time.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
Second down and six. That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and ten. And that is caught for a first down. And it's first and ten. He blasted and picks up 7 yards right there. Second and three. Talk about Butterfingers. He should have had that one. Third down and three. And he catches it for a touchdown. What a beautiful play.
Yeah, a double poetic rim like a haiku.
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitting.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage.
So was that cheerleader.
The offense has only two linemen left on the offense and will need to play shorthanded the rest of the game.
Hey, don't say mean things about short people, Grim. At least they don't look down on people.
And the kicker just bit the dust on that play. Someone will have to come off the bench to replace him. And it's first and ten. Oh, and the defense jumps on. Well, if he was still talking, he'd probably be saying, Psycho killer, qu'est-ce que c'est? What the fuck? And it's first and ten. Down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. First down and six. Man, what a hit that was. And that'll bring up second and one. He is fighting for every yard. Third down and three. Into the end zone for the score.
I hope he's not gonna dance.
Oh, that is such bullshit. I got money on this game. These guys need to talk to the ref about those calls. And by talk, I mean stomp them into the ground.
Third down and the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not gonna take it anymore.
Yeah.
third down and never going to happen. The offense is pretty much unstoppable when they use their beast boost injection. He was hitting mid-hurdle and fumbles the ball. And it's first and ten. Second down and more than the QB would like. You've got to catch that. Third down and, well, good luck. You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
Somewhere, but he gets stumped after three.
They usually stop me after three, too. You know, the all-you-can-eat buffets? They're not as literal as you think.
Second down and seven.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
When the defense calls thunderclap, the offense is toast.
Oh, did he ever get zapped? Reminds me, you ever hear that Zappa song, "Watch out where the Huskies go, don't you eat that yellow snow"? When I was a kid, I always ate the yellow snow. They were like lemon snow cones. But them fudge ice cream sandwiches, they didn't taste so good.
Defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
And he gets 3 yards on that run. Second down and seven. Was there, but he still picked up a yard somehow. And that'll bring up third down and seven. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. That's the end of the third quarter. This game is going to come down to the wire. It's not short, but this one shouldn't give the kicker any trouble.
Unless he collapses under pressure and never makes another kick again.
That's bleak. It's good. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. Oh, that's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutiny.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. And it's first and 10. And he picks up about 6 on the play. And that'll be 2nd down and 4. The defense didn't give an inch. No gain on that play. Down and 3. This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. And he put all of his foot into that one. First and 10. Well, he just heard footsteps off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Get the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole up here. Talking to you.
A pickup of about 3 on that play. And that'll bring up 3rd down and 7. Oh, with a punishing hit, the quarterback goes down. They are going for it, and the defense is licking their mutant lips. Quarterback just threw a sonic blast to his receiver.
How'd he pick it to the air and pick up a 4th down conversion? I thought they were crazy to go for it.
Well, they still might be, Bricks, but crazy works in the MFL sometimes. Other times, it just comes back with a shotgun. And it's 1st and 10. And he pounds the ball into the defense, picking up 7. Second and 3. Couldn't pick up a 1st down, so now they have to punt. And the punter has one job to do, and that's punt the ball. They let the punt drop, and it will be down by the defense. And it's 1st and 10.
Yeah.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It's good. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. Oh, he just got crushed. And it's first and ten. Was an all-pro MFL hit. And that'll be second down and four.
Oh, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Graham.
Second down and seven. Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it too. And that'll bring up third down and seven. Remember, folks, in the MFL, you are allowed to touch the quarterback, just like that. They stump the clock with their first time out, leaving them with two in case they need them.
Yeah, just like condoms, hatchets, and wives, huh, Grim?
You know, you just summed up why we don't get together outside of work, Bricks.
Bullshit penalty. How long are these guys going to take this? In the hurry up, it's a jailbreak, and the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Oh, crowd's loving it. It's first and ten. He picks up five on that play. The QB saves some clock by calling a timeout. They have one left. Second down and five.
I've seen this guy run through a brick wall. He loves pain. First down.
And that'll be their final timeout. And it's first and ten. Nice pickup for 6 yards. And that'll be second down and four. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! And here comes the extra point attempt.
kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. That is a lousy kickoff. The offense is going to have great field position. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're going to hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
And it's first and ten. The defense calls
him. The receiver runs away from the pass marker. That's a good clue that something's not right.
First down in a mile. Just burned the defense pretty hard on that one.
That is still edible, though. Just gotta scrape off the charred parts.
Second down in a very lot. Oh, and he just made a nice cut to avoid the saw. But the saw just made a better, cleaner cut to the ball carrier. And that'll bring up third and one.
Hot one, hot two.
We're deadlocked with a tie score at the end of the fourth, and that can mean only one thing. Stay tuned, because what the hell could be more important right now?
Well, now that you mention it, Grim, I really need to hit the can.
Breaks overtime is a war with some basic rules. The first touchdown wins the game, but if the team that receives the kickoff gets a field goal, then the other team is allowed a possession too. After that, whomever scores wins. Here comes the kickoff. Down. And it's first. Second down and more than the QB would like. Time to throw, and the defense gets a big sack. Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers. And he was stuck to him like glue. Comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. Oh, no good. Well, that punter's gonna, they just let that one drop and play it safe, and the defense says, we'll take it. And it's first and ten.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot, hot three.
And that's a run for no gain. Second down and ten.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot, hot three.
And he picks up maybe four on that play. And that'll bring up third down and seven.
Hot one, two.
I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
He picks up a two. And that'll be second and eight to go.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Nicely done for a first down. And it's first and ten. And picks up maybe a deuce at most.
Speaking of deuces, I gotta, you got a dollar for the bathroom attendant? He threatened me if I didn't tip him next time.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, with the brutal hit. And that'll bring up third down and seven.
Hot one, eight.
And he picks up a new set of downs. First and eight to go.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Second down and a lot.
Hot one, hot two.
No, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole.
Third down and long. Drop him. Most kickers should be able to make this one.
But will this kicker make it? Find out next time on MFL Game Day.
MFL isn't.
And he's got the distance, and the kick is good. The Panzers roll over the opposition and chuck up a win. It was a hell of a battle, and they had just enough to cross the finish line.
Good thing they got juiced at halftime.
I want to get juiced now. Listen to you two the entire game.
Listen up, guys. The MVP is about to speak. Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the